this heart is sold very cheap to any loner.
So Christopher!
This heart is put up for sale by its owner.
What's happening?
I have reached my goal.
It's really hard. Oh, you can't.
I promise
shit.
I used to call it a friend. I'll take the easy route.
Thank you. You must. I'm shocked and stunned. Now I'm trying to impress
I'd
with
like
this.
To find a way.
Oh, yeah, look! But it was a great show, don't you think? Great crowd. Thank you! So Christopher,
yes. I feel a bit thirsty, so I decided to buy some wine.
Yes, good idea. We're here at the Rust and Frede vineyard in Stellenbosch.
Yes.
Having a great time. We're going to have a great lunch later on. And, we know exactly how to make our own wine.
Yes.
So next time we're going to do the Roxette edition.
No one can tell.
Thank you.
Because I know somebody who likes it so well. I take the easy way out. I'd like to find a way to make a stay.
So lads,
don't you know I take the easy way out.
Bonanza!
Yes.
First impressions, please.
Fantastic football crowd. Just as a football game.
Yes.
Beautiful.
Beautiful. Everyone was fantastic. I mean, Marie, you were wonderful. Thea, exquisite. Even Magnus had a field day. Mr. Alsing, no big mistake. Sorry about this guy. Thank you kindly. And see you next time. Kaiserslautern.
I used to work it out with my head in a cloud, a record machine playing out loud. I guess my fate had a turn. I followed a star to a candle that burned. Back for the crackers and chocolate bars, breaking my back, sleeping in cars.
So Christopher,
always woke up in doubt.
Yes, holy ground. Next step, holy ground.
Well now I know what the fuzz is about.
I think we are speechless by now, and our eyes are filled with tears.
Of course,
yes.
Let's call Steven Spielberg. So Christopher, here we finally are.
Yes.
Where?
We are at the core. At the very core.
The core.
John Lennon's childhood home.
John Lennon's, and it's called. And here we have loads of Beatles fans gathering together outside the house. Including Terence Oldman lookalike and Adia lookalike, and no one left than Stumpy! And Ringo himself is here, Michael, and of course, and the guy, today's guy, is Bert.
This is where our lives began.
Thank you. Let's go inside. Take out the post-it. You're looking like some sort of Jewish
Mormon.
Looking swell. What do you think? Thank you.
The guy she married was an innocent man, a fake guitarist in an 80s band. He never knew when it got way out of hand with her love.
She Hallelujah!
She was a woman of a different kind. She had him looking where there's nothing to find. He always wondered why he was willing to die for her love. Now that was his life. Excuse me, sir, do you
left a good job in the city, working for a man every night and day.
Nah, she's doing fine. My baby's she's doing alright.
So Christopher, finally we arrive here in Olazul.
Yes.
And a few words to your Facebook friends.
Yes, I love you.
Oh, it's such a nice thing to say. Terence is just back from his church and his couple. The weather's fine here. Check on you have to go away. New day, new life.
Now she's doing fine. Yeah, I'm sure she's doing alright. Excuse me, sir, do you want me to check on your wife? No, she's doing fine. I'm sure she's doing alright.
So, Magnus, this is the where it's at tonight. Yes. Who's gonna
drink?
Ursus. Yes. And who is not? Yes. They're already there. Thank you, Magnus. Pleasure.
Transformed tonight to a teddy bear.
Teddy bears.
Good done.
Thank you.
Or
dream on. Yesterday is gone, and it's clear I never get out of here. No dice, got something in my eyes. Might be a tear. She never shoots a gun. She only keeps it just for. I wanna call up love.
Now it works, man. It works.
But I never get close enough.
So Christopher. We welcome you back after these 4 days off.
Or is it 2 days off?
Dream on, yesterday is gone. And it's clear, I'll never get out of here. No dice, got something in mind. I give to you 18 times today. I've been wishing my Clarence Clarence.